Well, all Hawaiian Electric customers will no longer have to worry about their electric service going out. HECO extended the suspension, which was expected to be disconnected today, and they pushed that back until at least November 6th. This is going to help alleviate some of the financial stresses that were brought on by the August Maui wildfire. Now, the company warns if you receive an immediate notice to cut off electric services unless payment is made, treat that as a scam.